Speaker, I rise today to address the terrible precedent set in our country 4 days ago.
美国议员正在国会演说讨论川普封口案，不料后头竟有小孩抢镜头。
We'd be well served to remember the long and cherished tradition we have in this country of settling our political differences at the ballot box.
一会儿伸舌头翻白眼，下一秒又变出鬼脸，完全无视严肃的场合。原来这名六岁男童正是议员的儿子。
Equal justice for all, and an overall trust in our justice system is fundamental to who we are as Americans.
议员老爸认真演说，但对六岁小童来说实在太无聊，不断做鬼脸，一气爆红。这名议员推文解释，只是要他对着镜头微笑，让弟弟也看得到。不料意外让网友直呼圈粉，大赞这小男童真的太可爱。
You got any other faces, buddy?
A lot of others. I can't show them all. Okay.
Let's give one for them.
在上变鬼脸，另类漏网镜头，也为向来肃穆的国会殿堂带来欢乐气氛。
We'd be well served to remember the long and cherished tradition we have in this country of settling our political differences at the ballot box.
三立新闻简讯会报道。